This is the Sierra Canyon Weekly News.
Welcome to the Sierra Canyon Weekly News.
This week, Kindergarten Mindy K will be a reporter.
Let's start with campus news.
Welcome to campus news.
2 weeks ago was Cinco de Mayo.
There were celebrations in Spanish class.
Let's see a few pics.
Welcome to this week's announcements.
Let's hear from Mrs. Thiel and Mr. Horowitz.
Greetings, Sierra Canyon, and welcome to officially to the last SCTV of the year. And I thought that it was only fitting if I share with you in the trip around Mrs. Thiel's office something that's actually sits on the top shelf, but since I can't reach it, I had to take it down. And so I wanted to take a moment to read it. And it says, summer rules. Have fun, play outside,
sleep in,
swim, enjoy, read good books. Let me say that one again. Read good books. Eat ice cream. I'll say that one again too. Eat ice cream. Bored, not allowed. Remember that. Bored, not allowed. Soak up the sun. Shoes optional. Catch fireflies. Relax and kick back. And with that, I say thank you for an incredible year. And what I'm going to be doing, this is my gratitude jar. It's a recent purchase. It was actually given to me by a colleague. And what we're supposed to do, the idea is to be thankful for something and to place a penny in it. And so I have a penny that I took out of my purse and I'm going to open it and I'm going to put in this penny. And what I'm going to give thanks for is for all of you and the 2015-2016 school year. Thank you.
Well, good morning, good afternoon, Sierra Canyon Lower School. This is Mr. Horowitz reporting for the last SCTV report of the entire year. Can you believe it? It's the last one. And that there's only, what, a couple more weeks of school left? Woohoo! And I know you're excited, I'm excited, we're all excited. And there's a theme that I've had over the last few episodes where I've told you all, let's finish strong. We started strong, let's finish strong. Let's continue to be people of character. All the lessons we've taught you about that, take care of one another, and that's how we want to finish because that's who you are. But with that being said, I want to personally send a message to each and every one of you to tell you how proud I am of you. I've watched all of you grow up a little bit more this year, and you're heading in the right direction. And so for our sixth graders specifically, I want to say farewell. Thank you for all of your time on this lower campus. You have been true leaders of this campus, and we are going to miss you. We wish you the best of luck in the seventh grade and your future endeavors. And that being said, you know what that means? It's time for summertime, and I'm wearing my Sierra Canyon Day Camp. This says Happier Parents. Many of you have our Happier Camper shirts. But if you haven't done so, sign up for Sierra Canyon Day Camp. I'm sure you saw that promotional video. I want to give a shout out to our SC actors and Mr. Donahue and Rohani Slipock and Mr. Crosby for coming up with that idea. Great idea. But sign up for camp. I'll be there. We're all going to be there. And with that said, have a wonderful summer, boys and girls.
Thank you for your messages. Welcome to Sports News.
Let's see how our soccer team did.
Let's check the volleyball games too.
Last week's travel news, 5th grade went to Riley's Farm. awesome pics.
Looks like they really had a good time. I just wanted to say thank you for a great year. I want to thank the teachers for letting the kids come back late to class sometimes when Mr. D wasn't filming as quickly as he could. I want to thank all of our VIPs. I want to thank Mr. Ragosta for Notes from the Yard and Mrs. Theo and Mr. Horowitz for their weekly announcements. Most of all, I want to thank my amazing teams of reporters from sixth grade all the way down to EK. You guys did an excellent job reporting the Sierra Canyon Weekly News. Hope we'll do a lot of the same next year. This has been the Sierra Canyon Weekly News.
Thank you for watching Sierra Canyon Weekly News. Hope you liked our episode.
Enjoy the last 3 weeks of school.
Goodbye, everybody. This is our last episode. Thanks for watching.
This has been the Sierra Canyon Weekly News!